I wanted to attend Alpha because I was listening to Nikki on an app called Bible in 1 Year, and I just really appreciated his thoughtfulness and the way he related to people. And so I thought, well, if he's involved with Alpha, I want to try Alpha. What makes Alpha different is the relationships. It's a safe place where you can come in and ask any question, and rather than being preached at, we talk about it and discuss it, and it's really, really safe, and I enjoy that a whole lot. The Alpha videos are good. They're short, they're to the point, and they're very relevant. I just really like the way that Nikki talks to you like a real person, not some kind of churchy person. My favorite thing about Alpha were the people who came. They were so fun, and we just got to build relationships, people I'd never met before, but they were open and honest, and we got to know each other really well, and I just really value their friendship now.